Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to solve the error GCC is not recognized as an internal or external command, operable program or batch file. So let's get started. So first we need to locate where this mingw folder is present in our system. So for that, what you are doing is just go to search, okay, and you're going to type mingw and you'll be getting this mingw installation manager and just click open file location and you'll be getting this same thing, mingw installation manager. Again, right click it, go to open file location and you'll be getting to this folder itself, C mingw and some other folders. So you're just going to click on mingw folder. So for me, it is present in local disk C mingw. And let's suppose say that you aren't able to find or locate this mingw folder. So what you're going to do is you need to go to just Google and type download mingw and you will be clicking on the first link. Okay, so this sourceforge.net and you will be just clicking it. And you need to just again download and install mingw in your system. Once you're done doing this, what we need to do is you need to go to that same folder mingw and you need to go inside bin, okay, and you need to just copy this path. So it's going to be mingw and bin, and these are going to be the parent folders. So just click here, copy the path, and this is my default path, okay. And now we are going to search again, type environmental variables, open it, go to environmental variables again, and you'll be having a path option in system variable. So just click on path. If you aren't having path, you're just going to create one named as path. So just click this path and go and click edit and click new over here and just paste this path, okay. It's mingw and bin as well as c, okay. So just click okay over here and okay here as well. So after doing everything, what you're doing is you need to close your command prompt and again go to search and type command prompt or cmd and just open it. And in case if you're trying to run your program in Visual Studio Core or some other IDE, just restart, just close it and open it again, okay, so that the changes are getting affected. So in my case, I have just closed and opened my command prompt. So if I just now go and give gcc -- version, so this is just to check whether we have successfully installed and added our path to the environmental variables. So we just click it, I need to get the version, so I just enter. So here I am getting the GCC version, which means that I have successfully added the path. Okay, so I hope you would have ran your program in VS Code or any other IDE successfully and you would have solved your error. And mine is a program channel. I have also done many other programming videos in C, C++, Java, Python. So you can check them out and subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.